I am the one who knocks. Yeah. We all been in a place where one decision changed everything. So with that being said, let me tell you a story about this kid in my old neighborhood that I used to know. Let me tell you a story about this young cat who crossed the line so many times he couldn't come back. Came to a crossroads and followed the wrong map and realized two ladies on the wrong track. But of course he started off just like me and you, loving parents trying to tell him what he needs to do, and only asked for one thing: do good in school. But when he tried it still failed, he felt like a fool. Started thinking to himself there's a different path, seeing people with no jobs always getting cash, selling dope on the corner always living fast. He never took the time to see how long it really lasts. Then the cancer struck his dad down in a flash, and when he needed the most he finally passed. At that moment he chose darkness and hit the abyss, and to ride his road to the end wherever it is. Yeah. If he took a different path, ain't no telling where he could have been. If he went the other way, ain't no telling where he would have been. If he took a different path, ain't no telling where he could have been. If he went the other way, ain't no telling where he would have been. New city, no friends, no reason for living. Mom is working all the time, so no supervision. No question on what to do, he made a decision. That's to get rich or die trying to end up in prison. Started selling out his locker to kids in the school, making money and getting girls, he thought he was cool. Then an ounce turned to two, then a quarter pound, then a pound turned a few, where was getting round. If you needed something, he'd be the person to see. He's making good money right now without cutting the key, and getting bigger, he's considered the nigga to be. But it all comes with a price, cause nothing is free. He had a friend who introduced him to an old man. The old man told the kid all about his plan. One trip, we'll be splitting up 100 grand. His eyes lit up and he said, I understand, let's do it. If he took a different path, ain't no telling where he could've been. Hour trip down to PA, driving on the freeway 4 times a week, 50,000 made each day. Calling on the phone like you shouldn't stress, mama. I'll take care of it all, you deserve the best, mama. I made it big, no more pain or stress, mama. Quit your job, fuck that shit, no more drama. On the way back from the trip, he sees a cop. Lights start flashing, but he isn't trying to stop. He knows if they look in the trunk, he's doing life. He starts a gunfight and gets hit in the chest twice. Dies on the spot and then comes back from the daydream. Old man, same outfit on the same scene. What's the answer this time? What you gonna choose? Knowing if you say yes, one day you're gonna lose. He said no and try to focus on the good within. If I say yes, ain't no telling where I could've been. If I took a different path, ain't no telling where I could've been. If I went the other way, ain't no telling where I would've been. If I took a different path, ain't no telling where I could've been. If I went the other way, ain't no telling where I would've been.